Hey everyone, this is Jack here. So today's video, I'm going to show you how to change your emo battery style on any kind of smartphone. As you can see guys, you can set a different kind of battery status style on any kind of smartphone. Whatever you're going to be choose, whatever you want, also you can choose the live option from here. So let's start with this video guys. Well guys, the very first thing to do is going to open up your Play Store first. As you can see, it's my Play Store. Now I'm going to tap the source box here. I'm going to type emoji battery status bar. Click this one as well. Make sure about that the option called emoji battery status bar. Type it very carefully. I'm going to choose the second one as well here. Click this one as well. Now I'm going to tap install option from here. And make sure about that you have a stable internet connection, because without internet connection, the process is not going to be work. Alright guys, as you can see the option called emoji. This is going to be tapped the start option from here. Click this one as well. Alright, now I'm going to tap the open service option from here, click this one as well. Now I'm going to be at the checkmark box, and I'm going to tap accept from here. I'm going to be accessibility service, again hit to agree here. Now I'm going to be tap the download apps from here, click this one as well. This is often called emoji battery status bar, click this one as well. Now emoji battery status bar is going to be enabled this option control. Now I'm just going to tap the box here. Alright, now I'm going to tap OK for 5 seconds. Okay, that's going to be okay. All set from here. Now, I'm going to go back from here. Also, it's going to be, as you can see, it's going to be noise, it's going to be changed. Now, go back from here. It's often called status customizing. Click this one as well. Alright, guys, as you can see, though, there are going to be a lot of options. Also, you can choose iOS option from here. Now, I'm going to choose select emoji battery status. Click this one as well. Now, as you can see, the emoji battery status is going to be changed. Whatever you want, you can choose this one. Whatever you're going to press anywhere, your battery emoji is going to be changed. So guys, here's the process how to change your emoji status bar option or logo option on any kind of smartphone. So is this video all helpful for you? Don't forget to subscribe my channel and stay with us. Thanks for watching guys.